Actor Matthew Newtown has been accused of inflicting a shocking number of injuries on ex-fiancee Rachel Taylor. Newtown, who could still face criminal charges, has agreed to a 2-year apprehended violence order after coming face-to-face with the actress in court.
On day release from rehab, Matt Newtown faced court and the media with the help of a bodyguard.
Thanks, guys, for coming. We have a bit of space, guys, please.
Actress Rachel Taylor coming face-to-face with her former lover after he allegedly bashed her during a holiday in Rome.
Feeling really focused and really clear. Really focused and really clear.
AVO documents allege the attack was so violent and the threats to take her life so distressing, she fears for her safety. Newton's accused of repeatedly physically, verbally and psychologically assaulting Miss Taylor during their 1-year relationship, breaking 3 laptops, her mobile phone and leaving her with injuries including concussions, bruising, scarring to her top lip, arm and head, a sprained jaw, injured neck and scratches after bashing her head on the floor and wall. Newtown sat just 2 seats from the visibly frightened star during the 11-minute hearing. Neither made eye contact as he was ordered to stay away from his ex or face 2 years jail.
Thank my friends and my family. I'm enormously humbled by the support that I've had. And today was a first and necessary step, and thank you so much.
The next and far more difficult step for Rachel Taylor is laying criminal charges. She's already given the police details of at least 5 other alleged attacks prior to the incident in Rome. Newtown was charged with bashing his former partner, Brooke Satchwell, in 2006, but the conviction was quashed. As Newtown was bundled back to rehab, another broken lover contemplates following in her footsteps. Brett Mason, 10 News.